The next case is a case of a 24-year-old golfer who was referred to us for treatment of his right elbow. The patient has been diagnosed with golfer's elbow, also known as medial epicondylitis. The patient has tried anti-inflammatory as well as Chinese and Korean acupuncture. His orthopedic surgeon felt his case is more of a non-surgical case and he advocated physical therapy. The patient described pain as a shooting sensation down the forearm when he's gripping objects. His past medical history is unremarkable and otherwise he's in a great shape. A very stubborn condition is known as golfer's elbow. This is also known as medial epicondylitis. This entity occurs on the inner or medial side of the elbow. This is as opposed to tennis elbow or lateral epicondylitis, in which the problem is at other side or lateral side of the elbow. Golfer's elbow is a tendonitis which is caused by overuse or overload of the inner forearm muscles. These muscles flex the wrist, allowing you to bend your hand toward your body. X-rays are usually normal in golfer's elbow. Other activities that involve the wrist, such as racquetball, also may cause golfer's elbow. The pain typically increases when flexing the wrist and may radiate down the forearm. The treatment may include rest, anti-inflammatory medicine such as ibuprofen, also known as Advil or Motrin, ice massage, deep tissue massage, exercise to stretch and strengthen your wrist and forearm muscles, keeping your wrist in a rigid position, and in some cases, injection may help.